The type of statistics we compute depends upon the type of data and, more importantly, the type of variable. Essentially, if you have continuous variables such as age, you can compute measures of central tendency or variance. But if you have categorical data such as gender, you can compute proportions or other tabulations. So you have already seen the type of statistics we compute for continuous variables. For categorical variables, we compute proportions or trying to determine the fraction. So a question would be, what percentage of professors teaching at a university are female professors? So that's a proportion or fraction, and we compute this for categorical variables. So in that data set, if you want to know what percentage of professors were visible minority instructors, you can compute that. So in this case, it's 13.8%. How many spoke English as their preferred language or native speakers of English language? It's about 94%. Females accounted for 42% of the instructors. The correct way to describe this is to say, well, 42% of the courses were taught by females, compared to 58%, and same applies here, that 13.8% of the courses were taught by instructors who were visible minority. And similarly, 78% of the instructors, or 78% of the courses were taught by tenured professors. Why am I saying 78% of the courses were taught by instructors who were tenured professors, rather than saying 78% of the professors were tenured? Essentially, remember, you have to appreciate the data set, where this multiple courses were taught by the same professors. So this 78% refers to courses, not to the individuals. So it's more appropriate to say 78% of the courses were taught by tenured professors, rather than saying that 78% of the professors were tenured. So in SPSS, we say analyze and descriptive statistics, frequencies. Pick one of the categorical variables. So for example, female instructor. And say OK, and in our output window, we get the breakdown by courses. So 42.1% of the courses were taught by female instructor, which is what we got here. And we can repeat this in SPSS for the same. So why don't you try with visible minority, native English speaker, and tenured professor. Select these categorical variables and reproduce these results by yourself. If we have two categorical variables, we can do a cross tabulation between the two, and it will reveal some very interesting insights. For example, if you're interested in the question if tenure status varies by gender, we do a cross tab between female instructors and tenured professors, and the result is presented here. What you see here is that courses taught by females, 25% of the courses were taught by females who were not tenured, compared to 19% of the courses taught by males who were not tenured. And the question is are these differences, 19% and 25%, statistically significant? You can compute a statistical test. In SPSS, we can compute a cross tab by clicking on Analyze and then scrolling through this and getting to cross tabs under Descriptive Statistics. We pick rows as gender, so pick rows as gender, and tenure status as columns, and click on OK, and the cross tabs are produced. If you would like to reproduce the details about percentages, click on the same dialog box, recall the cross tabs dialog box, click on cells, and say that you want the percentages by rows, and click continue, and say OK. And now you have the details by rows, so 25%, 6%, 74%, so it sums up to 100%.